The ability to collect payments directly through HoneyBook is one of the platform's most powerful features. In this video, we'll learn how to add bank information into your account so you can get paid right through HoneyBook. Before you get going, make sure that your phone number is accurate in your personal account settings by heading to the My Account page and scrolling down to the bottom. We'll need that number later. If the number is missing or incorrect, reach out to our concierge team by clicking the question mark icon on any page. They'll help get that fixed. Now, to update your bank account info, click your profile photo in the top right corner of the screen. Select Company Settings from the drop-down menu. Then, select the Bank Details tab. Now, you can either add a business bank account or a personal bank account. If you're adding a business bank account, in this first step, you'll need to fill in all your business information, like your tax ID number, merchant category code, and product description, as well as your business's bank account info. Click Save Bank Account when you're ready. Here's where that phone number comes in. To keep your sensitive information safe, we have two-step verification in place. You'll have the option to receive a call or a text with a verification code. Once you get it, enter the code into HoneyBook and click Submit. Now, enter all the personal info for the primary business owner, including the percentage of the business that this contact owns. You'll also need to upload clear, legible photos of the front and back of the owner's identification document. Click Save when you're ready. If your business has multiple owners, you'll need to add their information as well by clicking Add Owner Info. The total percentage of the business owned should equal 100%. If you're adding a personal bank account instead, the process will be largely the same. It will just require fewer pieces of business information in the first step, and you won't be required to add information for multiple business owners. And that's it. Now you can sit back and watch the payments roll in.